Hello friends, this is Krishna from SK CAD CAM Solutions. Today I will teach you how to use extrude command. Guys, generally you will find so many extrude tutorials on YouTube, but all the tutorials are not with the complete command information. Today I have decided to teach you extrude command with depth of knowledge. So let us start. First we will go in sketch. I will create a sketch first and then I will extrude the model. Now I have created the sketch. This is a rectangle from 0 coordinate to 1 circle I have drawn here. The diameter of circle is 45 mm. And the dimensions of the rectangle is 140. Width of rectangle is 80 mm. Dimensions are completed. Now I will use trim command. The area which I don't want, I will trim this. I will finish the sketch. You can find the finish sketch option here in corner. My profile is ready. My section is ready, which is I am going to extrude. Extrude command you can find two ways. You can go on insert, design features and extrude. Click on extrude. You can see one shortcut is shown here, X. X is the shortcut. If you click on your keyboard X, the extrude command will be activated. And dialog box will see in front of you. As well as dialog box open, it is highlight with select the curves. Section tab is on here and the option select curve is highlighted here in orange color. First I will select the section. What is the section? Section is what I have drawn in sketch profile. Guys, you should take care about section. Section must be close. All the points of lines should be in touch with another curve. To extrude the solid body, to create the solid body, your section profile must be closed. Now my section is closed here. I can select a single curve. I am selecting the single curve here. You can see it shows the preview. As my preview option is on, I can on also. Preview option is on here. If you off the preview option, you have to select on show result. It will give you the result what is going to come out. I always keep preview option on so I can get idea what I am going to do. Guys, here is the option value. In distance I have given 0 value and end value I given the distance is 40 mm. I simply click on OK. You can see the extrude block is created. This is general extrude command, but extrude is not only the command to only extrude the section. With the extrude command you can find more features here, like you can extrude the section both the direction. It is called the symmetric value. If you click on symmetric value, whatever value you will type here, this will be reflect on both side. You can see 20 mm given the value, it is showing on both side. I just make it 25, it will reflecting on both side. This is the symmetric value option. I will once again change to value. As well as I change to value, you can see distance is minus 25 and end distance is 25. If you want it different, I will write here 5 mm here and distance is 25 mm. Vice versa, I will keep 25 here. I will write here minus 5.
only specify vector directly. This is my extrude vector. This body I can anyway edit as NX is the complete parameter software. On the extrude command, I click edit parameter option. My extrude command dialog box is open again here. Now we will see for the draft option in extrude command. NX having the ability to provide the draft to your extruded model here, I will show you how to provide the draft. First I have selected the from section. From section option is selected. Provide the 5 degree draft. See this model having 5 degree draft on all the sides including the radius of it. I will double click on extrude command so that it is editable. Now I will reverse minus 5 degree. Let's see this draft is reversed now. It's having the negative draft. This is the draft option here. You can view multiple drafts. If I selected angle option multiple, I will give you multiple drafts. This place I want 2 degree, 10 degree draft for this. For this, I want 5 degree. For this, I want 5 degree. In this place, I want 10 degree. No problem. If on OK, you can see the model having different draft on each case and the radius portion having zero draft. Again, I will edit in the model. I click on single draft or I click on section. Start. boolean operation is not considered here. Boolean operation is separately. So you just use the same model. In the next video I will show you how to use boolean operation considering an extruded command. Thanks for watching. If you like my video, just subscribe my channel, give your comments so that I can resolve your all the queries in my next video.